more of these. I apologize in advance. There's a few more than 300. You know, this is like buying limited edition clothing. This is, you know, when you get these pieces, you know, it's fun because especially if you get the Missy sizes, we're one of the only places you can find the Missy sizes, which is great. But the greatest part about it is there's a story. You know, if you love cats, if you are a Melissa McCarthy fan, I told Melissa because my maiden name's McCarthy, so my sisters and I want to adopt her.
We're long lost sisters. This is where we're telling the world about it. It's okay. It's coming out late, but we're still coming out with it. We're sisters.
But seriously, it's fun to have something from your collection. I think we all, when we heard you were doing this, and especially the more I learned that this is your passion. I mean, this is what Melissa, before she ever became an actress, this was really, this is what you wanted your career goal to be.
Oh, for sure. I made clothing for clients, and I made costumes for, did a dance company. I've done tons of things. So to come back to it and actually get to, I think my parents are probably very happy that I'm using some of my schooling towards,
no
towards
doubt.
An actual occupation.
They have to be so proud
they're
of
really
everything
happy.
You do, but
oh,
this is really cool.
They're fantastic.